All right, folks, video number one on this guy from a company called Cam. You're looking at the DMX Hexo Flower. Now, I don't know if you noticed, but there's no writing or anything on it. That's because this is one of the first units out. Now, this is an LED light, low power consumption, low heat, etc. And of course, LED technology, as you should know by now, is far superior because they will last a damn sight longer than halogen or discharge bulbs. This particular unit, like the others, is Sound to Light DMX Master Slave. Switches there for DMX, and here we have a dial to increase, decrease the intensity where the microphone's concerned. Something like that, ideal for mobile purposes, for bands, etc. All right, video number one on this guy, the Hexo Flower from Cam. I'll put a link in the description. And in the next video, we'll see this little sweetie in action. There you go. Practice and enjoy.